Fifth hole, par 4. White, 420. Yellow, 405. Red, 367. The hole normally plays into the wind. The ideal tee shot needs to get over the ridge 230 yards from the tee, finishing on the right side of the fairway. This will give the best line of sight to the green. The green has a steep ridge across it from left to right, with the back of the green higher than the front. Backpin positions are difficult to get to. Always guard against going over the back of this green, due to the chip shot back will be a little tricky.